At this time, I have the honor to present to you
the Grand Wizard
Part 2.